Why to study engineering in Italy? Italy is one of the cheapest places to study engineering when compared to other developed nations. And it is recently in news for being one of the top countries for technical courses. Certification courses, diplomas, degrees and various research opportunities are offered here in the engineering field. And there are a lot of universities like Milan and Turin that are known worldwide for these courses. Still in doubt? Let's see some more factors related to this field in Italy. So starting with the university list, some of the top universities for engineering in Italy are Polytechnic University of Turin, University of Sapienza, University of Milan, University of Padua, University of Genoa and University of Verona. So coming to the eligibility criteria, so the first requirement is कि आपका 12th complete होना चाहिए with the minimum percentage as required by the university. Bachelor's के लिए TOLC-I is required and for masters there is no such requirement. IELTS is mandatory for bachelor's and in some Italian universities. Let's see the fee structure. So the fees for public universities for engineering courses is around 900 to 4000 euros and in Indian rupees it is around 70,000 to 3 lakh rupees. And in private universities the fees is 6000 to 20,000 euros per year, which is in Indian rupees 5 lakhs to 17 lakhs. Although the fees in public universities will be covered by the need-based scholarships provided by the regional Italian government for those who can't afford their education in Italy. Aapke paas merit-based scholarship ka bhi option hota hai if you have scored extremely well in your academics. Now let's see what are the documents required to apply for engineering courses in Italy. Identification documents like passport, academic transcripts of your previous studies, university application form, letter of recommendations, personal statements like SOPs, language proficiency test results, Italian, English, depending on the program. How can you apply for it? Fill in the application form on the university's official website, pay the fees required by the university, which will be around 30 to 50 euros. Submit IELTS result, TOLC result, letter of recommendations and SOPs as required by the university. अगर आपकी profile shortlist होती है, then you might need to appear for interview. And then अगर आप select हो जाते हैं, then you have to pay the fees and apply for a student visa. Let's see some of the in-demand engineering jobs in Italy. So the jobs in the field of machine learning engineer, web developer, data scientist, software engineer, IT manager, etc. are highly in demand in Italy. PSW. अगर आप इटली से अपनी इंजीनियरिंग कंप्लीट करते हैं, then you will also get 1 year of post-study work permit. Besides this, did you know that Italy has some of the top Indian companies branches like Tata TCS and Wipro? This is mainly for software engineering jobs. And for mechanical engineering, there is a company like Mahindra & Mahindra existing in Italy. So this is also a plus point for engineering students. I hope this video was helpful for you if you are planning to pursue this field in Italy. Thanks for watching.